Hello, welcome back. Part two of our review of the Mares Training Boy. As I said before, what I like about it, lots of space inside for your rope, your weights, etc., which you'll see later. Sturdy handles on the outside for your students to hang on to, and very, very big and numerous draining holes inside. Added feature, if you buy the complete set, is the diver below flag, which fits nicely there inside this socket part as well. So let's take this baby out to sea and let's see what it can do. Well, very, very impressed. Very, very sturdy, even in today's conditions. Bit of wind, bit of chop, but it was very rock solid. Perfect training aid for your students, hanging on to, as I said. And when we came out of the water, drained very, very quickly. And I'm sure it's going to deflate just as quick as well. That's it. Glad to give it a rating. So far, gotta say, 9 out of 10. Very, very good. Any questions or comments, just leave them below. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Bye.